Hey everyone, this is Sim-like24, and today I'll be showing you how to defeat Pegasus at level 40. All you really need to do to add to your deck is two cards, well, multiple copies of those cards, and those cards are Block Attack and Dispel. As soon as you draw any of these two cards, you basically win because Pegasus can't really do anything against you. Whenever he summons the summoned skull, all you have to do is Block Attack and attack over him, or if They, he has whenever he has Toon World out, you just activate Dispel and it'll destroy all his monsters. The monsters don't really matter as long as you have like a decent sized monster, like anything over 1300, you should be fine. And I just kind of made this deck to have like a tributes, to have a glossy card. The only thing I didn't add to this deck is a trap card, which you can just substitute the Black Pendant or the what is this called, Ririoku. But that's all you really need. If you have any questions or comments, just leave them down below. I'll go ahead and put a couple of example duels. I'll put one with this video and then another three in a separate video if you care to watch them. They're there. Now, I am doing this tutorial because I did get a couple comments on my previous video when I unlocked them and said that it was kind of that not everybody had the Water Nuke deck. And that's why I made this deck, and this deck is way more effective than the water deck. So again, if you have any questions or comments, just leave them below and don't forget to subscribe.